up next, it's a lightweight title fight between Khabib, the Eagle, Nurmagomedov, and Ultimate Fighter winner, Tony Ferguson. Tony Ferguson, ready to go to battle. He is the challenger as they battle for the UFC Lightweight Championship.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Tony Ferguson steps into the octagon, and this time, he wants to leave with the belt. Khabib Nurmagomedov making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Khabib Nurmagomedov, ready to defend his UFC lightweight title. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight. Nurmagomedov is 27. Ferguson is 32. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Pergliotta. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! I'm round for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Ventura, California, presenting the challenger, Tony Elgapui Ferguson. And now introducing the champion, fighting corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 23 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC lightweight champion of the world, Khabib the Eagle.
UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Ready?
Tony Ferguson. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Ferguson. White trunks for the champions.
Khabib Nurmagomedov is one of the best grapplers in MMA. He has knockout power in his strikes, and his big skill is being able to take guys down and maul them on the ground.
That's a good straight punch.
Oh!
could jab. Combination by the champion.
Got the Muay Thai clinch, knees are coming.
He's got the double underhooks. Adjo right to his specialty, the takedown from Nurmagomedov.
Back to full guard, very nice. He gets the full mount. He postures into place.
Well done sweep and winds up in guard.
Full guard. He escapes and he's back on his feet. And a nice jab.
Welcome to the jungle.
Good defense with the parry.
Nice combos.
He's got heavy leg kicks. Man, that jab's really effective.
Misses the takedown.
We'll try to complete the takedown again.
Oh, he completes the suplex, man.
Nurmagomedov's unable to pass. Nice movement on the ground.
Into full guard.
Half guard. Ferguson gets it back in his guard.
He's got full guard. And he reverses position. Looking for the rear naked.
And he got his head up.
He's gonna mount him. He's got full mount now, Mike. In half guard position. Triangle. Triangle by Nurmagomedov. He popped out of the triangle.
He scores with a huge left hand.
Again, amazing.
Solid jab. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Head kick.
Nicely done. Strong jab by Nurmagomedov. Looking for the big right hand.
Showing the punch.
Oh, he caught him. Ferguson with a good left hook. Swing and a miss with the big right. And he stuffs that takedown attempt. He gets the over-under.
Another excellent takedown from Nurmagomedov. Trying to take the back here.
Now he's got the hooks in, Joe. Flattened him out.
He's got his back here, looking for the rear naked choke. Very nicely done.
Right hand connects.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Oh, he's got his guy's back.
Working from full guard. He's got a submission. Grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin. Very nice switch. And he got out. Wow, that was a deep one. He's in side control here.
And he lands the punch.
He's got the arm trap, Joe. Great transition to top position.
It looks like he's got the submission. He escaped the triangle.
And he lands with the left.
Postures up.
Misses with the kick.
Nurmagomedov with another takedown. The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. And there's another excellent attempt at the submission, but can't quite finish it. And here we see it from a different angle. A lot of really good submission attempts being shown in that round.
The ground of pad. What you have to do first is get him down. After you get him down, control. I don't want you to rush. Don't rush.
the lovely Brittany, and our crew. Happy to be here tonight.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Set for round two. Lightweight title fight. The battle continues, and the champion is being pushed to the brink.
Whoa! Oh, he's knocked down. Huge left shot.
That's a big left hand.
He's got side control. Gains north-south position. He's back to side control. He's got him mounted here.
Big right hand.
He blocked him with that right hand.
Looking for the arm bar. Can he finish his fight?
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over.
Almost had the arm bar.
He's back to full mount again.
Ferguson's left eye is closing up.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Now he gets the full mount again.
Half guard. He passes again into half guard.
Now made a good,
oh, good elbow. Very nice.
Ferguson switches stance here. Looking for a takedown. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Back and forth.
Good kicks by Ferguson. That one blocked.
Another nice kick. Very solid. Good body shot.
Stuffed again. Great takedown defense. And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
That's a solid hook. Swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Hard straight punch. Oh, he got tagged.
He got tagged.
He's
on
hurt.
The counter. Oh, great hips as he stops the takedown. That head kick hurt him.
Jab. Knee to the body by the champ.
Those are vicious. Able to just get out of the way.
Fainting with the punch.
Looking to shoot. Nurmagomedov gets hit with the kick. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Ferguson's switching again to southpaw. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Hard kick to the head.
Big power jab.
Oh! What an exchange!
Vicious combination. Oh, and another jab. Can't connect with the kick.
Leads with the right. Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Oh, wow. That's some wrestling right there.
He's got it. Full mount.
Attacking the arm here. He popped out of the arm bar.
He lands the huge left.
Him with that right hand.
He's gonna finish it right here.
Full back mount here. Oh, this is nasty. Mounts again. He hip escapes from the full mount.
Nurmagomedov's got the full mount again. Man, that cut on his eyebrow is looking nasty, and it may just affect his vision.
He's got it again. Mounts again. Nice.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Round number two complete. Man, the champion landed some big shots in that round. It looked for a second like the fight was going to be over, like he would leave once again with his belt. Instead, the battle continues.
Let's take a look at that from a different camera. And let's look at that from a different camera.
Great finish. Great finish. Come on, hey. You feeling all right? Good. Listen, we almost finished him at the end of that round.
The lovely Ariani here tonight inside Madison Square Garden in New York City.
All right, you ready? You ready? Let's go.
And fight. We are set for the start of round three. This is a championship fight, so it is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Comes out swinging. Good knee to the body by Ferguson. The jab connects. As we track the fight, take a look at the knockdowns.
Oh, man. He's hurt to the body. There he is. Got the takedown. Vicious shot to the body.
Half guard. Nice sweep.
Keep the pressure going on that round game. Let's go.
Excellent sweep. Winds up in guard.
Nice work from the bot. Man, he's got the reversal.
Executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard. Oh, jumping knee!
He gets the takedown with the hip toss.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
Oh, big right hand.
Hit him with the right hand.
I need you to move. Scramble.
Get it. Get it in. Nice left hand.
Big shots.
Strong chest.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Combination.
Look at this takedown.
Past the midway point of our championship fight.
He got tagged there.
The cut on his face is getting nasty. Jab. Oh, he got hurt. Oh, he's in big trouble here, Mike.
The champion in pure survival mode. Can he continue?
Oh, head kick.
Huge takedown.
Beautiful.
What a suplex.
He moved into full mount.
Huge left hand.
He's working from full mount again. Look at this. He's out of it. Now he's in full guard.
He misses with the kick.
inside leg kick.
Nice right hook to the body by Ferguson. Left, right.
Looking for that head kick.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. He's got his arm to the neck. He's looking for the guillotine. Looking for that guillotine choke. He drops down for it. He's free from the guillotine. Beautifully executed sweep.
Unbelievable. Takedown, man.
Working from the mounted crucifix.
And right back to side control. Axe kick.
Good knee to the body by Ferguson.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad. Full mount.
15 minutes in the books, and we are headed to the championship rounds.
Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And here is another very nice takedown. Lots of action in that round.
Next round coming out is going to be simple. Stick to the plan. Use those strikes to put him to sleep. Start loosening.
Ariani helping us get set for round number four.
You ready? Round four
underway. Our championship rounds. Both fighters have had their moment. This has been a back and forth battle. And now it really comes down to heart and determination. Who wants to leave with the belt? Who is willing to do anything to do so?
Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where... He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Ferguson's got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities.
Looking for the single.
Oh, what a big suplex! That's some wrestling right there. Perfectly timed sweep. Holding that front headlock position. He drops down for it. Arm in guillotine here. He got out of that choke. He moves in a full mount.
And he connects.
Moves to half guard. Good elbow.
Back to half guard. Nurmagomedov's eyes are both starting to swell up. He works in some good ground impact. He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
And the mount again.
Look at that right there. There's an arm bar right there. And he got his arm loose. Lands a good shot from the bottom.
Precise jab by Ferguson. Great job with the roundhouse. Good connection by Ferguson. Head kick. Good kicks by Nurmagomedov. Nice job with the roundhouse. Big roundhouse kick.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. And again, amazing, amazing.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Big takedown.
Side control.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. He's taken down by Ferguson.
Yeah, he's back in the half guard here. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
One minute on the clock. Nurmagomedov with another takedown.
He's moved back to half guard. In the full mount. Took the back mount.
Just gonna step right back over.
He's posturing up here. Back in the mount. This is crazy.
Great work from the bottom.
Whoa,
oh, big right hand.
Right hand.
The mount again. Got the mount again.
And again, again he gets the back. Mount again.
There, worked into the deep waters. Four rounds complete. One round remains in this UFC title fight.
We were so close in that round to seeing the champion defend his title. This top contender dug deep. He survived, and I mean that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes.
Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Let's get a better look at it from a different angle. And let's take a look at that from a different camera.
Ariani gets us set for the fifth and final round. Five minutes remain in this title fight.
And our champion is well on his way to defending his title. That said, anything can happen at any time inside the octagon. But so far, the champion has fought his fight.
Here we take a look at the number of knockdowns landed. Continuing to land his strikes.
Drops down for a double. Nice jab.
Nurmagomedov's damage on his body is very visible, and it continues to get worse.
He's getting beat up a bit with elbows here.
Oh, he's punishing the body from the top.
In half guard now.
We are back in the half guard again. And he got back to guard. See if he looks for a knee. Just misses with the left.
Those punches are very hard.
Good feints. Oh! Unbelievable! Big shot!
Oh, he connected with an elbow. It looks like he's got his arm. He's in full mount here. He's looking for the arm bar. First thing he wants to do is he wants to secure.
And he got it out.
Ground and pound, elbow lands clean.
Man, he's really doing some damage with those elbows.
Back to the mount again.
Joe, he's scoring with his ground and pound. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Wow! Hard jab. Ajo, another strong jab. Big straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, stunning jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. He gets the Muay Thai clinch. Oh, big knee. Man, he's down. That shot dropped him. Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
There's a left that connects.
Oh, big shot. Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
He is going after it here.
Under two remains.
Nice inside leg kick here.
Good job.
Looking for the takedown. Wants the single.
Side control.
Strong elbow by Nurmagomedov.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. He's in the full mount. Oh, big right hand.
Clipped him. He lands another elbow.
He is taking some brutal ground and pound here.
Great head kick.
Oh! Right on his head!
What a jab.
Straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Hard left hand.
Final minute of the fight. They continue to battle. Back and forth. What a fight. These two men leaving it all in the octagon.
Oh, he's down.
Head kick.
Powerful jab.
Oh, big right hand.
Good right hand.
Wow, another big jab score.
That one hurt him.
Plenty on the clock.
Nice jab.
That's a takedown.
Oh, big
takedown. That's a huge takedown.
Big nasty elbow lands to the head.
They go the distance for the UFC belt. Now, it's in the hands of the judges. Khabib Nurmagomedov's power and precision led to multiple takedowns and should make the decision of the judges very easy.
I couldn't agree more, Mike. I think those multiple knockdowns stand out. I think it's the most significant aspect of this fight, and I think he was very successful.
Round three, look at the explosion in this flying knee, and it lands right on the money. Round four, here's the knockout, perfectly placed shot, and the legs go right out from under him. Round five, picture perfect technique, and gets the knockdown.
Bruce Buffer gathering the judges' scorecards. They are rendering their decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. The judges score the contest 50-43, 49-44, and 48-45. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov.
Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov remains the UFC lightweight champion.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.